In this video, we're going to prepare a blood sample to send to the lab for testing. First, open your kit and place it on a clean, dry surface. Fill out the requisition and consent form completely and write your name on the Advanced DX test card. Wash your hands with warm water and soap and dry them thoroughly. It helps to increase blood flow to rub your hands together for 10 or 15 seconds. It also helps to stand while doing this test. Next, take the yellow lancet and twist the tip off. So twist the tip and then pull to remove the protective cap from the lancet. Set the lancet aside. Go ahead and open the gauze and the Band-Aid so it'll be ready at the end of your test. Now open the alcohol prep pad to clean your finger that you will be pricking with the lancet. Clean the tip of your finger well and allow it to air dry. Lay your hand on the table, palm side up, place the tip of the lancet on your finger slightly off center, and hold the lancet steady, press down firmly until it clicks, and release. Wipe off the first drop of blood with the sterile gauze pad, and then place 4 large free-falling drops of blood into the box on the left of the Advanced DX card. Rubbing your finger will help the blood drop into the box. It's important that you have 4 large free-falling drops of blood into the box at the left of the card. Try to have them in continuously and do not stop and wait between drops. After your 4th drop is on the card, wipe your finger and put the Band-Aid on your finger. The box on the left should be red and also red to the first line on the right, with a grayish color to the right of the blood. Now allow the card to air dry for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, your card should look something like this. Now tear open the blood sample return bag at the notches and do not remove the desiccant that's inside the bag. Insert your Advanced DX card into the blood sample return bag and seal it. Tear off the top of the consent form and place it and your sample return bag into the pre-addressed prepaid mailing envelope that's provided. Your sample cannot be processed without your requisition consent form enclosed in the envelope. Seal and mail the envelope as soon as possible, and now you can discard the other items that were in your kit, the lancet and other items. In about 7 to 10 days, you can get your results online at mybloodtestresult.com. Go to that site, complete the sign up with the same information that was on your requisition form.